Like a pantry.
Okay.
Then this is
nice.
10-bedded male section.
Yeah.
With male washroom here. We do have the wall. At the same time, we have kept provision in case we require access. You can use ventilators. Mm-hmm. 4 and 4 beds can be used for ventilated patients. This is the female side.
And where is it?
There's a nurse station.
Oh, there is a separate
problem. Yeah. This side. This medicine room, nurse's station.
There's a fire exit here. Which there is a ramp which for evacuation of patient.
This is a water room. These are changing rooms for staff. This is the dirty utility.
Again, there's a call room for the consultants. There's a call room for the residents.
There are, we didn't have any space in faculty block, so we did create offices here for the doctors.
Very good. And where is the bed given to Dr.
Anushka? In that only, out of that only. There is no other separate shelter. No, these are more of offices, and you know, because and there is a seminar room left side, which the HODs can, you want to just interact.
But you have to get that oxygen port to be put there. You have to be put
a sensitive. There is an eye on NCI inspection, this, that, everything. We try to meet it.
There are only 6 ventilators, I think. 17 actually you can go up to. So why is that not there?
Any function of this?
If you want to.
This is good enough. This is small. This is dedicated totally to cardiac only.
Teaching room, this, that.
We have actually one day, we said we will call all the HODs and do a full Reiki of the new hospital. Cardiac is for one floor. पहिले आमचे सल्लेले डॉक्टर आमचे डीन गोवा डॉक्टर बांदेकर डॉक्टर गुरुप्रसाद आणि आमचे पूर्ण टीम पहिली त्यांचे हे आशिले की ही जी वेस्ट एरिया आशिली ओपन टेरेस आशिले आणि कार्डियक पेशंट जे आशिले कार्डियक पेशंट त्यांना बेड कॅपॅसिटी नाशिली बेड आणि एडिशनल गरज आशिली बेड्स आणि म्हणूनच आम्ही ते केन्ना चालू केले काम दीड वर्ष झाले पण आज आमच्याकडे आता टोटली कितले
20
बेडेड आम्ही फेसिलिटी केलेली असा आणि याचो फायदो डेफिनेटली कार्डियक डिपार्टमेंटात जातलो कार्डियक डिपार्टमेंटची कॅपॅसिटी आणि त्यांचे लोड इतले वाढल्या आमचे डॉक्टर एकदम बरे काम करतात कित्याक गोयात आज कार्डिओलॉजी म्हटल्यावर फक्त गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेजचे आमचे डॉक्टर गुरुप्रसाद असू डॉक्टर मंजुनाथ असू डॉक्टर मिशेल डॉक्टर अमर आणि पंकजम असू हे सगळे आमचे डॉक्टर जे हा एकदम बरे काम डॉक्टर शिरीष बोरकर पण हे सगळ्यांचे विश्वास हांगा म्हणून आमकां फेसिलिटी वाढोवपाची गरज असली आणि आम्ही म्हणून आयज ते फंक्शन व्हडले न करता आम्ही ओपन केले कित्याक लोकांक यूज करपाक संधी गावली कित्याक हे एकदम महत्वाचे डिपार्टमेंट आहे अँड हार्ट ऑफ गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेज.